Look at these lame owls. Who this? Why she look familiar?
Max.
Oh, it's Taylor.
Have you seen Nathan yet? No, that's fine.
Taylor better sit her little ass down. She wilding. I'm about to tell her to get out the VIP section right now. I'm about to tell her to get out of here.
What does Victoria say about that?
She blows it off, but Vic is close with Nathan. They're more like brother-sister. Or something. She really cares about him.
Is this why you want to be in the Vortex Club?
No, Max. I'm like far from home at a great school. I want to learn things, make friends, and party. But when Kate was on the roof, I knew I'd gone too far.
Ooh, this is a good question. Oh, why come?
Why did you come tonight? Membership dues?
Don't laugh, but I had a weird vibe this might actually be the last Vortex Club party. End of the world, right?
I do have
W call because we is packing this shit up.
Look out for yourself, Taylor. And give my best to your mom.
Oh.
She know.
Thanks, Max. She's doing great after her surgery.
And I know she
knows. I'm glad to know you're looking out for us, too.
See, look. Max got too much emotion. Everybody fuck with her. How can we get an L ending?
So the Vortex VIP.
The only L ending can happen is on my behalf, bruh.
Chips and crackers. Spare no expense, Vortex Club.
Did you hear something? I'm trying.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
Should I warn her? Who this right here?
Logan, can I talk to you for a second?
Max, all right.
Who the fuck is
I'll
this guy?
After you shake that,
That what?
No. Have you seen Nathan?
I can't even get Victoria or Taylor to twerk. And you want to hang with Nathan? Why?
What does that have to do with anything? Bennis. I'm standing on Bennis, nigga.
You should talk to his dad then. Bro has got more money than he got, and he spends it on the Vortex Club, not the losers over there in the cheap seats.
Logan, this is a swimming pool. In other words, you haven't seen me.
As Victoria, she always knows where he is. Would you ever want to see?
Okay, W that Victoria has not been taken advantage of by Nate yet. Talk about what?
Talk about what?
The next Bigfoots game. We could go out to the field. I could show you some moons.
Fuck out of here.
Touchdown.
El Riz.
Damn, that was way more.
El Riz, bro.
Catch you later, Max.
Leave a pipe bomb in that bitch? Oh, I forgot we made one before too. All right, let's talk to Victoria.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
I'm a Vortex Club member.
I'm on the guest list.
Yeah, bitch.
I'm taking you off.
Taking me off for what?
Don't talk to yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh tried to kill herself in front of you. And me. Everybody here.
Alright, you're trying to ruin the vibe, Max. Chill.
Don't you even try to blame me.
We know it's your fault, dumbass. Blame, don't blame Nathan.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
I ain't gonna lie, Max on BT, she fucking up her vibe, bro.
What do you want from me?
Some humanity.
The only person here who cares what Nathan.
Man, let Nathan take her ass, bro. Fuck this shit. Let Nathan go crazy, bro. God damn, I'm tired of her dumb ass.
Okay, I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer.
So this is a high school. You have talent, bitch.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery.
Okay.
They know how this art game has to be played.
Okay.
It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way.
Facts. Play your own way. You freaking lab rat.
And he's famous.
Yo, Lisa, the chatter. Appreciate the first time chatting. What's up? What's up? What's up?
That I have some talent. Not that I think I always do.
See?
I don't either. That's the choice you made.
W talks.
Hard to believe.
Hold on. Come on. We risen her up right now.
Best choice. Do you think it's like fake we're not supposed to be friends?
Hmm. W Riz, right? Cause we was just killing Victoria vibe. Now we looking like we cool. But I'm not gonna lie, I don't know which one to pick though. He said, imagine you at the party and someone try to give you a reality check. Like, let me talk to you real quick. Yo, your life ain't right. Like, put the hands on his shoulder real quick. You ain't doing right in life right now. Like, yo, that would fuck the whole vibe up. I'm going to stay for this then. I'm going to go to sleep. All right, man. Let me hurry this up then. This episode 4? Yeah, I think it is, yeah. Not enemies.
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Facts.
Whoever makes that decision, that would be us, Victoria.
Facts. This is a W game, though.
I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club. I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for
tell her that Nathan is about to go crazy, so please. I'm not about to lie. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Okay. Now, the only reason I'm overthinking this is because if I tell her, right? If I tell her, she not gonna believe me, and then she gonna tell Nathan, and then Nathan just go freaking burn all the evidence, right? But if I don't tell her, then she get taken advantage of too, and then they found out that I knew about it already, and like, why you ain't warn me at the party? It's like, come on, bruh. Am I overthinking, bruh? It's like both of those is the reality, bruh. I ain't gonna lie. Thank God we have the power of rewind. We can put our thing down, flipping it, reverse it. That's valid
Victoria,
thoughts. Valid thoughts.
Your life is in serious danger.
Ooh, so I hold no responsibility. That's facts.
Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug tape at that party so he could take her to the dark.
What? Nice try, Max, but I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns. They're not little anymore.
They're deadly! Thank you!
I don't care if you hate me or not.
She delulu.
You have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint. And I deserved it.
WC, look, I knew I should have been nice to her.
I don't hate you.
Let's go.
I actually think you're one of the coolest people I've met.
Oh my god. But why she say something stupid, y'all?
You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks. And I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him. And stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time.
Let's go!
Let's
fucking go, Victoria, not being a dumbass!
Then you be careful too.
Let's go, bro. Shit.
Text me if you need anything.
Oh my god, I'm gonna text you, man.
Thanks, Victoria.
Let's go! Oh my god, bro. I thought she was about to get packed up. And here come this fucking trigger happy. She found her way into the VIP, though. Look at her just posted up. Yo, let's go. We fucking say let's go. Bro, oh my god. I thought she was going to be delusional, bro. Oh my god. I thought she was going to be delusional for a second.
I hope she's okay.
I helped her out one time and she like, I ain't forget that though. I ain't forget that. That was like the same thing with Kate when we was saving her on the roof. She was like, man, I remember that time you stood up for me against the security guard. They remember those one events and it helps them out tremendously, bro. Oh my god, even more motion. Even more motion, bro. Let's see how I fumble this. No, let me stop. Victoria was gonna get struck with that. I love Chloe's mom. No, oh god, bro. Oh god. Chloe with the shits, bro.
Oh god, Chloe's here. She obviously didn't find Nathan.
Oxygen kit? God damn.
How dare you?
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the locker.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail.
Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it.
Oh,
Mr. Jefferson!
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
Oh,
not here on God, that's low-key how I went, though.
Looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh.
Come on.
I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset.
I ain't gonna lie, this music is kind of loud, but we had a party, so it makes sense.
The whole cake situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered.
Give him a picture. Just give him a picture. Just give him a picture. I know you got one in the end.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost gone.
Did I ever have a chance to give him a picture? I could have sworn we took the picture of, like, the butterfly on the bucket when Nathan and Chloe was fighting and he almost shot her. Why Max ain't giving no pictures up, bro? Like, I don't even think I had the option to give a picture.
Thank you.
I ain't gonna lie though, W Glaze by Mr. Jefferson, I'm calling it. He's still gonna make Chloe win. I mean, he's still gonna make Max win. I don't know how though. I don't know why I still feel like Max about to win something.
But it's time to announce.
But Victoria about to win though.
Everyday Heroes contest.
Oh, Everyday's Heroes? It's not even a picture.
Oh, this is what I'm picturing. Everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering.
You better stay with Chloe. She gonna shoot that nigga.
Is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for.
He about to throw a crazy alley.
You're all everyday heroes.
Thank you, Mr. Jefferson.
Envelope, please.
Thank you.
And the winner is...
Can I get a drum roll?
Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Expected. She wanted to win too. She was about to get my man's Mr. Jefferson the God for the win.
Thank you so much.
So we know
much,
she was gonna win
Jefferson.
This. Oh my God,
it was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize.
She is fake misunderstood, but like, for the first half of this game, she was a biatch. Majority of this game, she was a biatch.
She is the real everyday hero of Blackwell. And I can't wait for her to come back.
Even though you the one, look who's saying it though. Even though you the one who drove her to, okay, you're not the one, but you was bullying her though.
Yes, I can.
Who the fuck else thought you was? Who else was gonna win?
Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass.
Yeah,
now.
Chloe on BT. No, she definitely saying that shit to look good though. I'm hoping we actually changed her mind though, like changed her thought process.
Oh, Christ, Nathan just texted me.
What?
He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. Oh my God.
We have to go to the junkyard.
Fuck the junkyard. Go to the vault. I ain't gonna lie. Chloe really trying to bust a cap in him. How is there two moons in the sky? Is the two realities merging? Stop. Stop it. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. If this the end, this the end. I'm about to say, if they was gonna make it chapter 5, we was gonna end it right there.
Stop stomping around, Chloe.
We still on BQ.
Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Okay, bet. My rewind is ready. The moon disappeared? Oh, so we must be good then. You only live once, that's the motto, nigga, yellow. I ain't gonna lie, why the fuck this just turned into a horror game? I didn't ask for this. I need my water.
Rachel.
Yo, release the chatter. Appreciate the follow, bro. Been hanging with us this whole little scuffle with Life is Strange. Appreciate you being
we
in the stream.
Track Nathan, if you're not gonna be cool.
Appreciate you for follow, bro. Appreciate you for the follow. Oh my God, no way.
Max, please hurry.
Fuck. What'd he do? Did he dig her back up? Why didn't we take none of the pictures with us?
She's still there. Don't look, Chloe.
He about to boom one of us. Oh!
No.
Rewind. Yo, this nigga about to kill all of us. Oh my.
Chloe.
This is not the reality I wanted.
Fuck.
Bro! Yo, this is not what I was expecting. Yo, Nathan going out crazy. Rewind. Do something. I swear to God, I will literally punch the shit out my TV screen if the credits start rolling. What? What? That's why I put all of it past him. This is the last person. Oh my God, this is the last person I thought about. So, wait a second. Hold on, I need answers. Cause what the, I just screamed mad loud in my crib. He's way too laid back. I thought he was just chill. Yo! Yo, on God, he is the last. Frank don't even got the money for, like, Frank. I would expect Frank to be like these. Please, no, it's definitely not over. It got to be a fifth chapter. How many chapters is in Life is Strange? It's five chapters. It got to be five chapters. It's five. It's five chapters. Oh my God. He been sus though? I'm not gonna lie, bro. Yo, he wasn't sus to me at all. Not one tad bit, not even 1 second I thought of Mr. Jefferson being an op this whole game, bro. In the stream on this chapter? Nah, but I ain't gonna lie though, we gotta keep going. Oh my God, I think I gotta keep going, bruh. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Nah, we gonna double back on Wednesday. He was always in Max Bennis. That is true, though. That is true. I ain't gonna lie, now that I think about it, he was always in the center of all of this. He was low-key in the center of all of this. He was trying to have, like, Kate, like, talk to the class. We see him after class with Victoria. He was always interested in Max. Now he looking crazy like a creep now. Now he look like a super creep now. But I thought he was just a W teacher. I thought he was just a W teacher, y'all. Yo, good night, Kachi, bro. We gonna play this on Wednesday, bro. We gonna start this back up. Oh, wait, where's the trailer? Wait, hold on, Kachi, before you go to sleep. They got the little preview thing they show us. Hold on. They got the little preview shit they show us. Wait, how I get out of this? Okay. What the fuck? Max. Yo, this is fucking crazy. Stop. Natural disaster. Oh my fucking god, I'm literally shaking, bruh.